speaker box hours are 7 a.m. to 5 p.m.
Yep. Their speaker box is still asleep. Hey guys, welcome back to Maga Family Channel. It's 6 a.m. So good morning, early morning for me. So it's 6 a.m. and I'm going to work. Yes, I do work sometimes. I am self-employed. I used to be a wedding designer, full service. And after Ezra was born, I cut my hours and I become just flower designer. So I do flowers for weddings mostly and sometimes funerals. So today I am going to pick up flowers for the funeral. And I decide I will take you guys on a journey with me. Basically, I will take you guys to my work day when I work. But first we're gonna stop at Black Rock to get some coffee. Very much needed coffee.
Hi,
good
you,
morning. Can I get the blondie?
Blondie?
Yeah.
Hot ice or blended?
Hot and no whipped cream.
No whipped cream? Mm-hmm. What size?
Let's do medium.
Medium? You got it. Alright, 472 for you. Alright, girl. Mm-hmm. There you are. You have a great
Thank
day,
you.
All right?
Thank
See you. Later.
Mm-hmm. Bye. Got my favorite coffee and now we're gonna drive to flower market and I will see you there. And we're here. I just need to put my mask on. Let's go get some flowers. So we need some of this. I already grabbed some. Just making sure I don't forget anything. Yeah, I think that's all I need for now. And here, all my flowers. So now we're gonna go home and work. Okay guys, first things first, I unloaded the flowers. Put them in the water and I will deal with them a little bit later. So I'm gonna go deal with my kids. They probably already awake. So I need to make them breakfast, take care of them, and then I'll be back dealing with all those flower arrangements. And just like that, we got full box of leaves and thorns, and the roses are all clean, all the stems are clean. And it's gonna be easier for me to work with. Well, let's move on to the next step. We're gonna start with our first arrangement. And the first one, I think I'm gonna do the heart shape. So I'm just gonna put your time lapse and you're gonna see how I work. So I'm done with this one and I think it looks pretty good. It's got very hot right now, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put this one into the water and I'm gonna continue probably after 4 o'clock I still have to do 4 big ones and 1 small arrangements, but I'll have enough time. It's so hot, cannot stay anymore outside. I need to go inside and get some AC. So I will continue in a couple hours. Well guys, sun moved and so I moved a little bit my location. And it's time for me to start on the second flower arrangement. I'm done with the second arrangement. I'm gonna wait till tomorrow, till lilies will open up. I hope they will. They're very tight and there's nothing I could do. I mean, I try everything. I put them on the sun so they can warm, get warm and open up fast. But, well, I'm gonna wait. They actually slowly, but they opening a little. So, till tomorrow I'll wait. And if I need to, I will put some more flowers in it. If they're not gonna open, because lilies are big, they take lots of space in the bouquet, so it looks nice when they open. So, well, this is my second arrangement and I have 4 more to go. I set up my station. So I'm gonna do 2 at the same time. There's the lilies inside. Hey, Tintin! Since there's the lilies inside of those arrangements, I'm gonna wait till tomorrow. See if they got... no idea what I'm gonna do yet. I'm just gonna go off what I have and my imagination. So, let's see the result. Mosquitoes are attacking me, seriously, I just have no respect for flesh. Okay, so tomorrow I have 1 more arrangement to finish. It's a small one, it's just a bouquet and a vase. So, alright guys, good morning again. This is next day already and I have to finish 1 more bouquet in this little container. So let's get to it because I don't have that much time left. I have to deliver the flowers pretty soon. This is the finished product. Here's the small flower arrangement. So right now, I'm just gonna run around, do the touch ups. I was so tired yesterday, so maybe I missed something yesterday. So with a refreshed brain, with refreshed brain, maybe I can see something that I missed and I can fix it. Just show you the final product. All right, here's one. there's one more right here. And some lilies open up, so I'm very happy. It looks more fuller. There's a big one. It's the same as the second one. And this one, very precious, big heart. I love to do those ones. Those ones are always special ones. And here's a little flower arrangement in a vase. Now you know a little bit about me. I like to decorate and I like to do flowers. It's my, like you heard, it's my part-time job. So I hope you like the video. Please click like for me. And if you're not subscribed yet, please subscribe to our channel. We have a little bit of everything. Thank you, and I'll see you next video.